Good morning. December 16th, and it is Christmas time. I am making an updated video because I haven't done much in a couple months. That's been due to some health issues, and also some life changes, which I'll get to later in the season, maybe. I'm going to show you what I've done with Cody the lion, which is officially going out today after over 6 months of working on him. No excuse as to why it's taking so long, besides just life things happening. Just open my website. It is www.kzcatcreations.com. I will put the link in the description. And I've been opening up commissions for the last 6 months, and I'm already booked up. Let me show you guys how Cody's turned out. And so there is Cody in his glorious grumpiness. All right, so here's the hand paws. Had a friend come over and do the airbrushing, and she's also teaching me how to do airbrushing myself. So that should help out with commissions. We got the vinyl paw pads and the nice nails. They are resin. They also have a bias tape, but no lining. This tail has a artificial vertebrae in it, so it's very swingy. And it's also got a little bit of airbrushing, not too much. Belt loops, you can see. The feet are probably one of my favorite parts of this commission now that they've been airbrushed. Black nails. They have a gardening plastic breathable shoe inside. It's very comfortable, lightweight, and prevents your feet from getting stinky. There's the other one. There's the bottom. These are outdoor paws. And there's Cody. He's having a whisker problem because I just put these in yesterday and they're all kinky. He's a kinky boy. Bad. And he's got removable magnetic eyelids. Got a nice set of teeth on him too. And a pink tongue. It also has a Under Armour balaclava inside, and it's professionally lined. It's stuffed for extra fluffiness. So now we're looking on the inside. So you can see it's been hand-stitched to the balaclava, underarm balaclava. Can't really see in there too well, but it's got a very nice lining on it, so it should be comfortable. He's hot. Hot and heavy. Cody is very hot and heavy. Let's just say that. Extremely sweating. I am sweating. That was exhausting. Yes. Gotta ship him out today. Gotta ship him out today. boopers hanging out. There's a little booper hanging out of the box. I went to the post office and it was packed. I had to park in the breakdown lane just to get in there. I had to wait for 30 minutes, but Cody's officially out and on the way to Georgia. So hopefully Cody will be doing an unboxing video that I can post on my YouTube channel as well, because I can't wait to see his reaction when he gets it. I think he's going to be really excited. He's been waiting for this for months, and it's finally done. I'm glad. Merry Christmas!